combat group is the ball. The second year in a row. Last year I didn't think there was anything more that I could experience. And then this year just blew my mind. The people, I thought, no, last year the group was amazing. I met so many nice people and they're like family. I'll never have the same experience again. And then I come back and it's double. And everyone is still family and I'm gonna keep coming back every year. Every year. I hope one day, in the next 2 years, I could go for a pro fight. That would be my next ambition. Originally from Ireland, but I've lived in Qatar for the last 11 years. So it's hard. It's hard living there as a woman. Not that they're bad to women or anything, but women are seen as very feminine and they should... They can work. We should work, but keep within your box of work. Don't come too much into the man's world. Don't show that you're strong, because then you're not a real woman. You're someone who's out of control. When I said that I wanted to fight, I imagined that people would laugh at me and say, you're not good enough, or girls don't fight, but everyone was like, yeah, okay, you train really hard and you have a heart, then you're gonna fight. And I didn't think it would be that easy to come about. The training was really, really hard. There was tears, a lot of tears. But yeah, the main thing is I love the support. I love that they're behind you all the way and nothing is stupid or impossible. Nothing. It's just made me a stronger person in every way. For someone who is hesitant to come, don't be. Just come, have the experience. You will not regret it, I promise. No way. No. I was anxious to come because I'm not very extrovert. I like to be alone with my own thoughts. I have no problem being alone and stuff, and I'm scared of what people might think of me or maybe I'm not good enough. No, you are, and the trainers and everyone else, they'll support you 100%. The point is that you're here training with even professionals. You're training with people who are, the level is so much higher than you, and training with them makes you better. It ups your game, it ups your level, and it makes you want to push more. Want to go have my fight?
Whoa! Yeah! Yeah!